Gillingham many years ago, drinking back in the old Gillingham days. We used to go in a pub, and there'd be a big crowd of us all sit round our table, you know, all friends and that, and there'd be another group of people, and we sort of knew them, and they'd come and sit just close to us, and there used to be a couple came in, and the girl would always sit at the table with the rest of her friends, and the guy would just always stand behind her, and he'd just stand there, and he was like, he was a really thin bloke, and he had his eyes, he always seemed a million miles away, and in fact, he probably could have gone off for the evening and come back at closing time and picked her up, and she wouldn't have even known he'd gone, you know. that's the truth of it. Anyway, it seemed to me, I don't know if this was true, but because he just had to be there, well, I don't know, was he serving some sort of prison sentence? maybe. So anyway, this is called The Thin Man of Alcatraz.
Set free if only